Rated M for mature.
Ripe fruit and fresh vegetables for sale.
It's a fine day with you around.
Shiny trinkets for your good day.
Come to chat with an old woman, hmm? Do your good deed for the day.
I don't claim to be the best blacksmith in Whiterun. Yorland Greymane's got that honor. I've got to, if I hope to be as good as Yorland Greymane someday. In fact, I just finished my best piece of work. It's a sword. I made it for the Jarl, Balgruuf the Greater. It's a surprise. I don't even know if he'll accept it, but... Listen, could you take the sword to my father, Preventus Avenici? He's the Jarl steward. He'll know the right time to present it to him. Thanks. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
Are you married? You look the type. Make sure you treat your wife with the respect she deserves. Here you stand, talking to a married woman. Why? Am I that interesting? Or perhaps there are other things on your mind.
There were wolves on the road up north.
You see those warriors from Hammerfell? They've got cursed swords.
I serve Jarl Balgruuf as steward. The Jarl has put out a bounty on some bandits. Here, take a look at this decree for details. From Adrian? Ah, this must be that weapon for the Jarl. Poor girl. So eager to prove herself. I'll present it to Balgruuf when his mood is agreeable. Thank you. Please, take these few coins. For services rendered. Enjoy your visit to Dragon's Reach.
mister. Could you spare a coin?
It's important to you, but we can't afford it.
It took me weeks to find that thieves' den. I can't stop now, and I can't get the sword on my own.
So you're willing to starve your wife and daughter to reclaim some rusty old sword?
I just need to hire one, maybe two good men. You won't starve.
I'll put it plainly. You can claim your sword, or you can keep your wife. If you set foot outside that gate, I won't be here when you return.
Saphir!
Wait, I... You tried mercenary work? It might suit you.
My Saphir doesn't like that I've been spending so much time looking for my father's old sword. He fed his entire family with the gold he made using that weapon. I'm not about to let it gather dust in some thief's trophy room.
I tracked it to a group of bandits nearby, but I'm no fool. I'd need the Whiterun guards or maybe hire the companions to get it. I don't know why I'm saying this, but if you find it out in your travels, I'd be grateful to you. No, I'm not. Looks like we've got something in common then. No, I'm a Red Guard. My family hails from the Imperial Province. Ah, but I left home when I was just a lad. Been wandering ever since. If you find that sword, please bring it to me. Sometimes I miss the soldier's life, but when I hold my daughter in my arms, I know I'm not a chance.
Let me guess, someone stole your sweet woman.
Come by Bellathor's shop at the market. I'm sure we've got something you need.
I heard the gourmet is hiding out somewhere in Skyrim. You know, the fellow who wrote that cookbook.
nothing.
Over here.
Can't hide from me.
Just give up! I'll bury you! Thank you.
rusty scepter from me.
Alright, this is a surprise.
Not impressed.
Time to get lost, friend.
You tried mercenary work?
You found it! I've been looking for that blade for months! You took on all those bandits yourself?
Thank you. Here, my father had a favorite sword and shield technique.
Let me teach it to you, in honor of his memory.
Right then.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. If not, let me... Everything's for sale. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures. Do come back.
Come on in. Just stoke the fire. Take a seat and get the cold out.
Traveler.
If it's work you need, drink for the thirsty, food for the hungry. I assume you saw the Gildergreen? Big tree all burnt up in the middle of the Wind District? It's part of the Temple of Kinnareth. People want Tanika to do something about it, but I don't know what they expect. Let's sate that appetite, hmm? I'm telling you, I heard... Sure thing, it's yours for a day. I'll show you to your room, right this way.
You know what's wrong with Skyrim these days? Everyone is obsessed with death.
If it's work you're looking for, Hulda's the one to talk to.
It's a fine day with you around.
I ain't done nothing.
A few seconds for myself.
Thank you.
Divines bless you. May the ground you walk quake as you pass. Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here is your reward. Enjoy your visit to Dragon's Reach. I serve Jarl Balgruuf as steward. If there's any more I can help you with, just let me know.
Another wanderer here to lick my father's boots. Good job.
It's a shame, isn't it?
As if Skyrim didn't have enough outsiders. Now we've got mercenaries from Hammerfell strutting about.
Do you get to the Cloud District very often? Oh, what am I saying? Of course you don't.
Come by Bellathor's shop at the market. I'm sure we've got something you need.
Come to chat with an old woman, hmm? Do your good deed for the day.
Pig sticker like that's not going to get you far. Best visit the blacksmith.
Did I see you talking to Sven? Maybe not.